Welcome to part 3 and we continue. Start again by chaining 3 stitches, turn your work and crochet 9 double crochets. One single crochet through the next small space. Chain 4. One single crochet through the next space. Work 10 double crochets over the next arc. One single crochet through the next space. Chain 4. One single crochet through the next space. Here we have 2 arcs, so we crochet 20 double crochets. One single crochet, chain 4, one single crochet, 10 double crochets over the next arc. One single crochet, chain 4, one single crochet, and 10 double crochets over the last arc. For the next row, chain 4. Continue crocheting a double crochet and a chain stitch. A double crochet and a chain stitch. You should get 10 double crochets with spaces. Skip the chain space and go over to the next arc. Also here, repeat double crochet, chain 1, double crochet, chain 1. You should get 10 double crochets with spaces. Skip the next chain space. Repeat double crochet and chain 1. You should get 20 double crochets with spaces in between. Skip the next chain space. Repeat 1 double crochet and chain 1. You should get 10 double crochets with spaces. Skip the next chain space. Repeat also here, one double crochet and chain one. Last stitch is a double crochet. You should get 10 double crochets with spaces. And this is how it looks like so far.